this is your main man, Mr. Instrumentalist, and today I'm at KTSU, where I'll be a guest of the lovely Donna Franklin, and we're taking you on a fantastic voyage back down memory lane.
Hi, my name is Donna Franklin, and right now we're in the midst of our spring membership campaign 2013. This is the time where we come to you and ask you for your support. You've been listening to KTSU for 40 years. We're celebrating 40 years of public broadcasting excellence, where we have jazz in all of its colors and a whole lot more. There's absolutely, positively nothing you can do about it just because I love you. Miss Anita Baker on The Choice, 90.9 KTSU. Good afternoon, 117. I'm Donna Franklin.
I'm your main man, Mr. Instrumentalist.
We are coming to you asking for your support of this incredible, iconic jewel, KTSU 90.9 The Choice. We are a public radio station. We are a nonprofit radio station. And we have sustained this 40 years due to membership, which is the most important part of our funding from KTSU.
Let's make it another 40 years. It starts today.
That's right. We keep passing that torch. It's called passing that torch.
That's right. You can't let that torch go out.
Passing that torch, 713-313-1909. You just heard Miss Anita Baker. 713-313-1909. We're KTSU 90.9 The Choice. I'm Donna Franklin.
I'm Mr. Instrumentalist.
And we had one of our choice members, while they were making their pledge, they called and asked about your CD. So you want to go ahead and tell them about it?
Sure, I sure will. My CD is called Music to Life. And it's all my experiences through music is the way I like to describe it. You got some nice mellow things for the mellow moments, and you got some funk. Now, like I said, I like Marcus Miller.
Mm-hmm.
So I bring the funk as well. But the album is a total instrumental album, so you can sit back. A lot of people like to relax. I get people telling me they do their homework. Some people meditate to the music. So that's what it is. It's something for you to play, sit back. You can let the whole thing run, because there's no fillers. I put my all into every note.
713-313-1909. And where can they find your CD?
They can go to my website. I can give it out?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's MrInstrumentalist.com. I have a playlist there. I got the album, and then I have a lot of things that I haven't released, but you can check them out.
Sample is worth. Sample his work and see if you like it. You're going to like it. 713-313-1909.
Now, KTSU is a public radio station, which means that we're different from a commercial radio station. A commercial radio station is in business to make money. A public radio station exists to serve the people. That's on our license. That's how we are formed, and that's how we shall stay. So we have to get the public's support to continue to be on air. And so the two times a year that we come to the public for our membership drive is when they support us. And so that's why the membership drives are important.
This is Erica Rito. This is one of my star interns. Look out for her, because she is on her way to becoming the number one radio personality. If not in Houston, it will be somewhere.
Right on, baby, right on. I put Miss Donna on my inspiration board because she really does inspire me. At first, I wasn't that into radio. Then I came here, and it's like her liveliness makes me want to be live, and I would love to be on the radio and be one of the top, like she said, in Houston, wherever the radio people take me.
Well, I am a student at the station, so it's very important for me to push membership and to be involved in membership, because I'm trying to be a bigger part, a part of something bigger than me. So I take membership serious. I have a show with Chop Star Jimmy on Fridays, and we do the hip-hop. So we're just pushing school, the Voyage the fantastic voyage down memory lane and just trying to push the old school jams and really get people involved, the students involved.
We have gospel every Sunday. We have R&B oldies on Friday and now on Saturday. We have blues and zydeco. We have reggae. We have neo-soul. Whatever your musical pleasure, we have it right here at KTSU. You may listen to this station one day, or you may stay on this station for a full 7 days. Whenever you listen to this radio station, we have something just for you. So now we need you. We need you to become a brand new member. And you do that by pledging online at ktsufm.org, or you can call our pledge line. That's 713-313-1909. We need your support. We are a public radio station, and membership is everything to this radio station. Membership is a vital essence of KTSU. We cannot do it without your support. Support KTSU and support our efforts. We need you. We're like Uncle Sam. We need you. 713-313-1909 or online at ktsufm.org. Thank you so much for your support.
Hey, what's happening, Miss Donna Franklin?
Hi, Nick. Thank you, Nick. Appreciate you.
Man, I'm glad to come by and also to help out.
Couldn't do it without you, Nick. Thank you.
Like we were discussing before, the music dies without your support.
I'm taking that and I'm running with it. The music does die without your support. Without you, there would be no KTSU. There wouldn't even be a Nick Jones.
Right.
So see how the two go hand in hand? Now we need you to put the icing on the cake. 713-313-1909 or online at KTSU FM.